Mpox cases triggered by a new deadly strain are on rise in the Democratic Republic of Congo and other areas of Central and East Africa, apart from countries like the Philippines, Sweden and Pakistan. A zoonotic disease caused by monkeypox virus. It begins in people with flu-like symptoms, progresses with development of scar and at times leading to complications like encephalitis, heart issues, or pneumonia. Mpox symptoms can last for 2 to 4 weeks and resolve on their own during this period with medication for pain and fever. Staying hydrated, eating a nutritious and balanced diet, and getting enough sleep. Diet plays an important role in Mpox recovery, and foods rich in proteins, minerals, antioxidants are important to make quick recovery from the infection. Here are dietary measures you must follow and foods to eat for making recovery from Mpox. Consume loads of fluids. Staying hydrated is important while recovering from Mpox, as it can help maintain body temperature, reduce nasal discomfort while coughing and sneezing, and prevent your throat from drying out. You can have coconut water, amla juice, fresh orange juice and adequate water to hydrate your body well. Add enough protein to your diet. Patients recovering from Mpox must include protein-rich foods to their diet for cell damage repair and building muscles. Foods like nuts and seeds, pulses, dairy products, chicken, eggs and fish are all a storehouse of protein. Immunity boosters. One can add loads of liquid foods like soup and juices to the diet for an immunity boost. Spices with antiviral properties like ginger, black pepper, garlic, and clove can be ground and added to the diet. One can also have ginger, clove or black pepper tea to make quick recovery from Mpox. Soft foods for easy digestibility. While recovering from Mpox, eat soft foods like mashed potatoes and sweet potatoes, oats, mashed carrots, boiled beans and lentils. Probiotics such as yogurt, buttermilk, and bananas must be added to the Mpox recovery diet for adding good bacteria to the gut. You can also eat soaked raisins, low-fat paneer, and smoothies to keep your gut cool. Vegetables and fruits. It's important to add enough fiber, antioxidants, vitamins and minerals to the diet. Papaya, cucumber, banana, apple, berries, spinach, peach etc. can be consumed. It's important to eat fresh homemade meals rather than junk foods that lack fiber and essential nutrients during your recovery process.